This small town in Missouri is home to something macabre and bizarre. The body of a nun has been placed on display. She passed in 2019, but is hardly decomposed, with many believing it to be a miracle. They come now to salvage dirt from the site, and even to touch the incorruptible body of Sister Wilhelmina Lancaster.